Hello everybody, it's Nicole with HelpMamaRemote.com and just wanted to share a project I worked on today in my little craft slash home decor storage area. So this is right above my desk here, and I put these three shelves up here. Now I've had these shelves for quite some time, and they've been throughout the house in different places. So I decided to put them right here over the desk, and then store I have some, what I have stamps, washi tape, clothespins, and then I have my Cricut cartridges, markers, and things like that above, and then right down here is my desk. So that's one of the things I was working on today, and I really like the way it came out. So hopefully soon I will be able to share with you the rest of the area, but maybe I'll come in and show you little sneak peeks of, little projects and things I've done to try to bring it all together. All right, thanks for watching. This is Nicole with HelpMamaRemote.com. Bye-bye.